Welcome again. The name of the program is Good Morning from Benin. I will see the Waka they go. For time, we'll be saying nothing with Siam. Say, about 2 weeks ago, if I'm not mistaken, yes, the presidential election petition tribunal or court, you can't do, give judgment for one matter when we say they for ground. When we say concern, say, the presidential candidate for PDP, Atiku Abubakar, and your party, the PDP, they take President Muhammadu Buhari go court. The court also say, yes, say the way he take win the election, they don't like him. What the tribunal? Tribunal don't give judgment for the matter. So many people say they like the judgment. Many people say, say hold day for the judgment. We want to look this matter again. Last week we look at when the people they were busy, they no had no sharp word for law matter. Now busy we call come, but now we go ask, I go call lawyers and come. When they come tell us how this matter be, that me, you, and all of us go feel learn from her. Who be these people? We get barrister Osa Leo Osa Owage. Welcome to our program.
Thank you very much for bringing me and viewers at home. Good morning.
Okay, we get barrister Mant Edagese. Barrister Matthew Edagese. Okay, Edagese. Yes. Welcome to our program.
Thanks for having me.
You come to lecture us, and I will take all that your name well away. Because like you told yesterday, make it not be like your back with the best for
that
day. Many people, the speed that is it. You make it not snap pidgin if they speak for here.
Yes. Now, the language when we speak, tell the price orange for roadside with that.
Okay. Now we will still use for this program. We don't the price orange. Pastor Sawadie, the judgment you see that they were in the presidential election tribunal court when the NBC gave in judgment. For you, how you see that judgment? Do okay?
Well, let me put it. May I put it the way I think? I never read the judgment in full. Mm. But at the office, when I did watch, they listen to the judgment as then they deliver, and because of the length of the judgment, I not just sit down one place listen to everything.
The other thing,
I also never read them. But snippets of it, we don't see them.
That's small part of it.
Some parts of it where the rationale behind, because in the final analysis, they say the petition lacks merit and it was dismissed. But the rationale, that is the reasoning behind it, we see some of them. I get issue particularly with one particular ground of it, which I think me I not agree with. Yes, that's one ground.
Okay.
Where I don't extreme, me I do small research on it, I not agree with. But also they hear for TV, people they complain, say, tribunal say, we go feel it and write. Nine qualify. And I say, not be tribunal own, not be their own. They're not just talking like that, not from the law.
Okay.
Because if you read the interpretation section of the Constitution, section 318, it says so, and tribunal not go fit. If I not be tribunal, actually, it's a court of appeal. Because the court of appeal gets original jurisdiction for election matter, and so constitution talk. If you talk about the election cases, those are not tribunal, but for this one, the court of appeal.
Okay, no problem. Yeah, I just see the area when you talk to you, say, people they talk another area, and I say,
No,
I want people.
The ground, I never ever mentioned the ground. My own, the ground, they say, it seems to me, from all that we have seen, what we don't see really, that waiting the PDP really take to court was the not, I don't, because the law is clear, the law they clear on it. Say if he can read and write and INEC accept him like that, fine. But that ground, we say, if you read that section, I think section 32 of the Electoral Act. He say if person give false information in an affidavit when he wants submit to INEC, and the court see and say that information not right, now ground for disqualification of the candidate. And in my view, we don't see on social media, we don't see the form where the president
when they say if
in say in gets this qualification, in get the certificate, however I deal with the military board. And in my view, the petitioner established that fact, say, the military board not get out. When people they say they not fit prove, they not fit prove, and they wonder. So people not there in existence. How you want to prove them? They not there in existence. You not fit. So the you were alleged say it deal with it this also so place, and they come fit establish say that place you say it deal. It not deal with them. So now it come the that burden of proof come there on you say it deal exists, yeah. Okay. And that it was never done. So if I believe say they establish that fact say. That thing where you say deal with this military military board, it not deal with them, so it not exist. And if you depose to that affidavit say it exists when it not exist, you don't lie. And for the fact say you don't talk the truth as it be, you not qualify.
To contest the election. Okay. Okay. May I come to you, my brother? Because I remember when we had to talk for phone, you talk and say yes, say you get your own personal ground, and that one be say yes, say they say the man get WAEC. You understand? I no get. I say the man no qualify. But if I don't make mistake, I read for somewhere, they say if somebody don't do for somewhere, work for government for a period of time, you get the right to contest. So we saw this one, you want to reconcile all of them.
The constitution, now law when they write down, when they govern the society. Now, they also teach us when we study this, our law profession, what thing that they call the canon of interpretation. If one law when they don't write for ground, one, two, three other sessions, they appear to be conflicts. Now the duty of the judge when they interpret that constitution or the law, the statutes, they call on the canon of interpretation. To interpret it in a way, in all occasion hardship and frustrate the purpose when they make the law. If the law says don't kill somebody, you have no right to kill a fellow citizen. Now, you interpret it to make me feel kill somebody without consequence. The purpose when they made that law, you don't destroy them. So if there is anything when make and look, what they call ambiguity, and you will interpret it to make sure, say, it cure the mischief when they set out, where the law take on. The problem when they made the law once solve, say the problem they solve them. Not before the problem to remain, made them make law. If the law say school certificates
or equivalent,
school certs or equivalent, and we all of us know say when you say a person whether you get school certs, even market woman know that they talk. Whether you get O level, nine that they talk school certs, not be primary six level be school cert for Nigeria. So any interpretation we say, or in any case, there is another way to interpret the law. Sui generis, you go talk them one when it resembles the other one. You know if you say, it's generis. You know if you talk, say, God create man and woman. God no create beginning, no create boy and girl.
Okay.
Boy and girl are the version of man and woman. Now that man, if they were adults, and they create them.
And they come bring boy and girl.
So, if at that time they write man or woman, you know, say that thing, it will also affect boy or girl. So, when you want to interpret them, you say, because they say man and woman, boy and girl is not involved, it's not included, because the law say man and woman, you are helping to compound a problem.
Okay, make you situate this thing because the last thing nice lecture with dinner.
Yes.
I mean,
so let me come down to the basics.
I mean, be good student.
For that law, that tribunal judgment when they deliver, he don't pick one hole just now, which exactly I agree with him.
Okay.
The burden of proof, he get where he would talk and reach, he will come shift to the person when they accuse. It's not forever stuck, it's not this static forever. If I don't do my own to the best of my ability, that is the most possible thing when I feel do. Lord, no, make me do what is impossible. Okay. Not be me keep waiting, I will go bring out. Now, who keeps something to bring out? Come
okay,
out.
You talk that time, say, before I come to you, my brother, say, WAEC or WASC or this thing, say,
yes,
equivalent.
Yes, let me go there now.
So, I want to make clear
when that law provide WAEC, school set, or its equivalent. Nobody expect anybody to now interpret and to understand that you barely can even, if you just say, good morning, sir, you say, good morning, too, you're already qualified. It can't be that ordinary. If that one, I the lawmakers, the statute makers, if that the way they write the law, that would be a plan. Therefore, no cuckoo rights say make person go school. Therefore, just talk say if you can, anybody can be president.
Okay. Now, but when my brother explained just, he talk about say yes.
So, equivalent should be NAMTEB, NECO, in that category. You know, if you fall down to primary six, down to nursery school, it's not possible.
I recall when we are in the talk.
It's a wrong interpretation.
Okay, I recall when we are in the talk. You talk something about say if person don't serve for somewhere. No. You quote the law. They talk like that. So if the man no get the WAEC or your equivalent, all that is then they won't be said the man gets.
Yes. If you
and the rest.
If you look at Ogasadu, my power now inside the law.
Now there for the draw the country now.
If you look section 131, we will start from there. You say a person shall be qualified for election to the office of the president if they not go D. He has been educated up to at least school certificate level or its equivalent.
But you know you mean that one.
Fine. The constitution not leave us in doubt.
Okay.
Except maybe you know. The constitution now can say under section 318. He say make him tell you now, say that school certificate level or its equivalent, he won't tell you what it means.
Okay.
The constitution can talk what it means.
Okay.
He can say if you now go to section 318, you go to school certificate or its equivalent, which you mean.
Okay.
Just allow me so that people go to your house, make them listen well,
So it says section 318.
Yeah, 318 of the constitution. And I say it would call an interpretation section of the law.
Okay.
Like part of the law. It get the same force and power of the same constitution of the law. So you say school certificate or its equivalent means a secondary school certificate or its equivalent or grade 2 teacher certificate, the city and guilds certificate, or b education up to secondary school certificate level, or primary 6 school leaving certificate or its equivalent, and service in the public or private sector in the federation in any capacity acceptable to the Independent National Electoral Commission for a minimum of 10 years.
So by education, now if
somebody that finishes,
okay, carry on.
Talk. And attendance at course and training in such institutions as may be acceptable to the Independent National Electoral Commission for periods totaling up to a minimum of 1 year, and the ability to read, write, understand, and communicate in the English language to the satisfaction of the Independent National Electoral Commission.
Okay.
May I say, in my view, that in that interpretation, I think, say, the Court of Appeal was right.
Okay.
That interpretation, because now the Constitution, they don't feel give a different interpretation. And when they talk about the canon of interpretation, and it is true, one of the very first, which is the literal rule, that when they interpret a legislation or a contract or anything with a couch, and you give her the ordinary meaning of what it means. As far as it is, you know, the ambiguous. And I agree with her, if it is ambiguous, you must interpret her in a way to cure the absurdity or the mischief with that law was made for.
But
you know, the ambiguous, it tells you, say, if it's a bill read and write in English language, and the NX say, yes, okay, since you have been read that, you are qualified.
Okay, so if I be gate man for Federal Ministry of Works
for 10 years,
qualified.
You can see the
right that time.
That is the idea.
Wait, first, even if I not be read that right that time, but I'm gate man for 10 years, I'm qualified.
You said, no, see what you
did.
You see, confusion.
No, it's not confusion. Wait, this aspect you the talk soon, we say 10 years. Let me tell you. You see, you go first of all, if you don't work for 10 years, you must get one thing. Look at me. He say C now one read two. Under C, you can't get three. He say primary school living certificate or its equivalent. And service in the public.
Me they read that with you now. No right hand.
This is and.
Okay.
So these three subsections, they subsumed in C.
Okay.
You go to the maybe you go get to call con laws.
Okay, and
they say you can put dash. Say if you don't get this primary school leaving certificate, you not qualify you alone.
Okay.
Say because you get primary school leaving certificate, you just know. He said then you must come get service in the public or private sector, in the federal or any capacity to the in the, that in the in the service in the public or private sector in the federation in any capacity acceptable to the Independent Electoral Commission, and attendance at courses and training in such institutions as may be acceptable to the Independent National Electoral Commission for a period totally, and the ability to read and write.
Okay, all this one they go join to
together. For you but, to but, present but, a primary school.
Okay, before I come to you, my brother, but the people when we say you go to court, they not talk say yes, say this man don't get all this one. They say what did the man talk for affidavit?
Yes.
Say in get wax, he get wax, I love it. Say the man no get, I say the man no show. But the court still agree say yes, say make the man go.
That day they meet, they tell you say that ground let me force.
Okay.
That ground don't work in my view.
Okay.
Say as far as the man saying getter and the petitioners, the place where you say keeper. Okay. This book. I said on my own. Me and Edega said, come out here, we reach. I said, I give her to Sadu.
Call the name well, though.
You don't
know. Sorry,
don't mess. Matthew, give me. Forget my book for Sadu. Go give Miss Sadu, make him bring her. Sadu say, you don't give me a book. And maybe I don't really give you. If I give you, for deal with you. Now, when military board come and say, gentlemen, sorry, Miss Edega wasn't with us. He never dropped it. And one of his own witness, even one of the classmates say, "Guy, no, they not tell us maybe we drop
certificate
to the that year when they admit us. In other words, that certificate you they talking, not the military board. He better make it for us say we ain't keep a rat chopper, and he said to that fellow like that's a rat chopper, than to say he did military with the military board and the authority, another government agency say you he not there with us, and enough he can talk how he take them with them." Say, okay, when I drop and they sign put, say, an original copy of my this, you know, if you bring any other.
Okay, no problem.
So they say the life of that
aspect. Rope,
for that reason,
they say,
yes,
they say rope, not to drop for this
business. I believe, say, that ground for make that petition succeed.
Okay, that they say rope, not drop for you. But don't forget, now, say, the tribunal not talk, say, the proof of whether this man get or not, say, the petitioner.
I need to say why I talk say you're supposed to. If you see that section 31 of the Electoral Act, he said if the court, in a law, and I'm sure that maybe people with the listen to us understand, he said if the court determines that any of the information contained in the affidavit of any document submitted by that candidate is false, the court shall issue an order disqualifying the candidate for contesting the election.
Okay.
That's what the law talks.
So that's a clear provision.
A very clear one.
Okay, couple of time more, make we know how the thing be. When I say, can shed light more on the issue. So may I come to you now? If the tribunal talks, say, yes, say, IB, it's for the petitioner to prove whether or not this man get him and all of that. Where that one can leave us? Because the tribunal, so if I don't make mistake.
The tribunal, what thing that they call the heir in law.
Okay.
When they go tell person, when he no keep something, make he go look for him.
Okay.
And person when he get him, say, see where he keep him. Now who talks, say, where he keep him? Now he's supposed to bring and come out for where he keep him.
Okay.
When this petitioner don't talk, say, you talk, say, that thing you keep out with military board. Military board say there was never something like that. They talk out openly. They don't establish that you have lied. The body now to prove that you don't lie, don't shift on you. And you, now you go discharge them. Now, you know if you go lie for a feed that finish. You can't tell me, say, make I help you go tell the truth when you no tell. You understand? If you say your name is Sado, and for a feed that you say you put another name there. Me, I come to and say, now lie you talk. You, Nasadu, what you prove affidavit with Mr. Jerome? Not be me, we'll go prove, say.
These are the case of Evan and Evans. I've been out with the system.
Okay. That is even, Evans is even the difference of one alphabet. This one is a total falsehood.
Okay.
Affidavit, now statement on oath.
Okay.
Fact that you believe to be true.
Okay.
Now, perjury be that. For you to go and say, affidavit, say, you are 20 years old. You have worked at Shell before. You retire as a director. Whereas you never even went to Shell one day, you know the location of Shell. Me, the school, I say, you never work for Shell. Me, I know, say, you be lecturer for all your life. You have been lecturing in a particular institution. Which year you can go, if you do lecturing, also do Shell offshore at the same time. So now you will come tell us how you take do that magic when you come to two places at the same time.
And Shell don't come to us if you not work with
them. Uh-huh. So, for you to not tell me, say, make I come double as I do the test story. When you better say now your mind will come out, is a mischievous interpretation on the part of the tribunal. Mm. What they have done simply is to turn the law upside down. Mm. Say, person when you know keep something, may go they find him. Okay. Who keep him when they know say the day with him, make him not do anything.
Okay, make we look this other part of say yes, say the man talks say yes, say this thing get him. We know if he prove him or we know if he break a concord. And the man could also say, I be now, since BC made the petition approval, the no fee approval. Are we saying, because now precedent now with the state for everything, this law already there for grant now. See, now so this court talk. And if now one do, and I get what they call law review or this, they get some kind of law report. So now they make reference to different kind
authority.
Of law. Now authority. Authority, and they make to
case law.
Authority, so if Thomas Adonna can't go apply for somewhere and I say, I want job for CNN, they say, where I worked before. You understand? I say I work for ITV. You understand? For 10 years, 20 years, and then one day. Or maybe I can't go share now. They say, where I work before. I say, I work for Chevron. Mm-hmm. You understand? They say, make a good day. Say, make a day. I say, no, I don't work for them. Mm-hmm. And the rest of that. If you say this thing, go meet Chevron. Mm-hmm. You understand? And Chevron, call me Chevron. Chevron also say, yes, you know, work with me. But I say, ah, they say, I work with them. Mm-hmm. And I make reference to this judgment. Mm-hmm. Those people are not supposed to give me the work.
No, this judgment, you know, it's still. Then say that they go to the Supreme Court to go test.
Okay, the petitioners.
Yes, and I believe very strongly because the lawyers are in my own estimation, they are very, very, very eminent. They are very, they know what it, that they do. I believe say that ground they go test them for Supreme Court. Whether because in trying to justify the reasoning, they can talk say the petition are not proof. The non-existence of that document.
Right.
And in order to also, that's why some people come, they say, be like, say the tribunal, can they provide excuses.
Okay, it could be the defense, because they don't really call, that's how they argue the case.
That's how they find way to, and you will see how they labor to justify those things, in the sense that they come, they say, even the evidence where the military board say, they say, oh, they get certified two copies of those statements when the petitioners tender. They say, no, they just dump them on there. They don't need evidence in respect of it. When the document itself speaks for itself, and when, in my view, one of the part of the pleadings which they hold strongly was that, in proof of that fact, say, that document does not exist, was that the person when you say he did with, say, in order, they don't plead those facts. And evidence has been led in line with it. Then the lawyers come from the bar, tender certified true copies of those
military
traverses, where the military board traverse, say that thing not deal with them. Then you say, you have still not discharged the body of the. It is not that the tribunal don't know, say, if he made it in a lie, now he talk for the state, for the affidavit, say they're not going, say not qualified. They know that one. But in order to escape, to come to that conclusion, to come to that conclusion, they have to first of all establish that what you call lie, you don't feel proven.
Okay. No, look at
me. Then they can't justify.
When they tell us all the time, and I go school, me and no go, they say now the judiciary be the last hope of the common man. With all of this kind of this thing, somebody like Thomas Adolfi still get hope for judiciary. If you as a lawyer say you pick hope for what your brother do, you as a lawyer pick hope for what your brother do. Somebody like me, where are they coming now? Eh? Because now be lawyer and I read the law. I just what my brother do as co-lawyers, mistake day. Me when I don't even go school at all, me go fist get hope for judiciary.
Yes, yes.
How will, I want to get hope for
judiciary. You will get hope because if water key person, now water they go see drink.
Okay.
You cannot write off that process of adjudication in any society.
Okay.
Even under a military era. Okay. Military still they set up tribunal. Even as
but when they set up tribunal, go suspend the constitution.
They are still doing quasi judicial.
But they will suspend the constitution.
What are they talking about? Say judiciary will always be relevant. People will always patronize it. People will go there. It's still going to be the last hope. There's no other hope. If one judge miscarried justice, you know, judge case well. Now may then do hierarchy of courts.
Okay.
If you go magistrate courts, the judge. Close eye, talk, waiting, no support to talk, waiting, law, no support. You feel appeal, go high court. If high court, no talk and where, you can still go to appeal court. Appeal court, no talk and where, you can get to Supreme Court in the final bus stop. If Supreme Court can't talk, assuming a nonsense, they can't do for there. Now, only on judgment day, now you go fit come carry the case, go God table. So, but it will be very bad. It will be very bad. Say,
but you say assuming and nonsense they do for there, or maybe what they do, they don't use wisdom.
Nonsense
well.
Means
no, they don't use wisdom well.
When I say nonsense, something that is not right is nonsense.
Okay, so if it's not day right, if at the end of the day, we come to say it's not day right, now that one might be the...
Sometimes you can even still go back to the Supreme Court to reverse itself.
Okay.
With time.
Okay.
Say that thing when I talk, when I look at me again, that you know, follow law.
Okay, now let me get right to reverse itself.
They can reverse itself.
So if I won't let you go now...
But, on this particular note, they are still heading for the Supreme Court. Assuming the Supreme Court can't affirm this thing when they talk, the system puts... It doesn't make it right.
Okay.
They say Supreme Court is the final court. Oputa say we are final not because we are infallible.
Okay.
We are infallible because we are final. What he means say, not be say we be God when it's sabi when it's perfect.
Okay. If we still make mistakes.
Okay. But it will
be some mistake if they let
it will be tragedy. This Supreme Court can't they make when the final hope can't become a place of mistake.
Okay, if not deliberate mistake, it can't be. How about
you? We don't have to say a deliberate mistake because you see, a lot of this with Supreme Court or courts not they come to a conclusion without giving reasons.
Okay,
now the reasoning now you will go the extra.
Okay,
so now that reason you will find whether you work or you don't work. You not just can't say we dismiss the appeal.
No reason.
So, and I agree with them, even. It still remains the last hope of the common man. And I will tell you, see, our system here is even... It's difficult for one man to just, on his own, just miscarry justice, thinking, say, the local fit correct. A lot of us, we lawyers, we they go court, we go see, say, we canvass a particular...
Some courts are still doing well, within the ocean of problems.
Some of them, like you said, they are not... They are human beings, they can make mistakes. They can see it from a different perspective. They can make mistakes. It may not be deliberate. It is the extent to which they are exposed to the law. It is the extent to which they understand the law. So if they make mistake, and you see that mistake, you can't go up, point out that mistake. They only look and say, look at the law, look at this
mistake.
Made for correct. If they say, the mistake we see they make, now a real mistake, we look at the law, not talk like that. They go correct them at that time. If those people, that particular in the court of appeal, makes some same mistake, how many times the Supreme Court done? Reverse court of appeal decisions. Say you no.
Several
times. This is what you do, so you don't work at all. A concurrent judgment, court of appeal, high court will give the judgment. Court of appeal will affirm. Supreme Court will come say no, set them aside. You don't work at all. So it didn't happen. So even if this competition at the court, the Supreme Court fail, they must give a reasoning. Now that reasoning then will be our precedence.
Barrister Leo Sawage, thank you so much. Matthew,
nice being with you.
Adagasi.
Yes, you are getting it now.
Thank you.
Good morning.
You
don't get some now.
Thank you so much. we'll leave this discussion. We'll come back again. We'll take some other things. Name of the program, Good Morning from Benin. Don't go anywhere. Stay with us.